They're at the post. And they're off. Traffic pattern, their favorite, one of the last into stride. First into stride was Big Man Bob, who heads off for the early advantage. Positive Phil takes second early, rushing up on the outside traffic pattern. Just to his inside went Memorable. Time for Trouble's into the bit today. He's much closer than usual, as traffic pattern's not going to stop till he gets to the top. Traffic pattern now in front. Down at the inside went Juan Pablo. Then it's a length and a half back to My Good Man. He got inside of Convict Pike, then Buffalo Max and Mason Song. Around the first turn they go. Traffic pattern wanted the lead, but Big Man Bob denied him that opportunity. And these two now hook up and quicken things up. They're going quickly. They're three better than Positive Phil, who's a tripped out third. Juan Pablo is another 3.5 lengths back while racing in fourth, then Memorable to the outside of him. They're followed by Convict Pike trying to stay in the clear today. Down at the rail goes Time for Trouble ahead of My Good Man and Buffalo Max. And still at the back is Mason Song. 47-3 for a big-time second quarter, so the favorite's been roughed up. Traffic pattern is back to second as Big Man Bob is in front. Positive Phil is third. Checking off heels was Juan Pablo. Getting started Memorable. Convict Pike runs with him. He needs some place to go. Trying to run home from the back or Time for Trouble and My Good Man on the outside. Then Buffalo Max and Mason Song as they run to the top of the stretch. Traffic pattern back for another crack at Big Man Bob. Third is Memorable. Convict Pike needs out for jockey Corey Lannery. He tips now three wide for the drive, and they turn for the money. Toward the inside, it's traffic pattern alongside Big Man Bob. Convict Pike loose and charging and down the center. Final 16th of a mile. Traffic pattern trying to hold off Convict Pike. Traffic pattern close to home with the lead. Convict Pike is second. Traffic pattern much the best. Convict Pike ran second. Juan Pablo finished third. Big Man Bob was fourth in 141-2.